Okay, so in this video, we're gonna be making the biggest garden in the game.
Get over here.
Watch.
And these flowers will be green for a while, and as soon as we get enough days in, we'll be able to get ready for this beautiful giant garden.
And we will be going in the shop briefly to get new flowers. Enjoy the video.
And we do have to go into our inventory to get the flowers, so don't mind about that. We will be showing one video after of when it's all done. If you don't want to sit through all of this, then we'll just show you what it looks like in our next video.
Where are you?
And if you see two people, yeah. As you can see, we already did part of this yesterday, so it won't be as long.
Thank you.
take a while, okay? If you have this watering this watering can makes it grow much faster. So I would do that. And he will be showing the garden when it's not fully grown. And the next day, when it's all grown, we'll show it again on another video. See me, but I am playing. You only see Mr. Mario die.
You will see the rock star soon. There he is. What do you want to watch in our next video?
And please like and subscribe to the biggest garden in Animal Crossing.